Today is a day that will forever be remembered at Meharry Medical College and at historically black medical schools across our nation. It is my great honor to share that Meharry Medical College has received the largest gift in our history, $175 million from Bloomberg Philanthropies. Let me repeat, $175 million. Bloomberg has directed the funds to our endowment, which means they are to be used to support long-term initiatives and programs that will support our mission of ridding the world of health disparities and ensuring health equity for all. In a single moment, this gift has nearly doubled the size of our endowment and accelerated our capacity to pursue research, treatments, and care that is unique to Meharry, and that we know will transform healthcare across our nation and the globe. Bloomberg Philanthropies has also bestowed gifts of similar significance on our nation's three other historically black medical schools, Howard University School of Medicine, Morehouse School of Medicine, and Charles Drew University of Medicine and Science. Additionally, Xavier University has received funding from Bloomberg Philanthropies for the creation of its medical school. The total donations to the historically black medical schools of today and tomorrow is $600 million. These gifts are an extraordinary testament to the legacy and to the promise of our schools and the vital roles we play in creating a more equitable and diverse healthcare system. Our gratitude to Bloomberg Philanthropies and Michael Bloomberg is boundless. We're overwhelmed by their confidence and by their generosity. And I'm also overwhelmed by all of you. Make no mistake, Bloomberg Philanthropies would not have selected Meharry for this gift if they were not certain that Meharrians have the ability, the vision, and the power to change this world. I have never been prouder to lead this institution that we all love and believe in. For nearly 150 years, Meharry and Meharrians have never relented in our drive to bring better care to the people we serve, giving them healing and hope, often in the face of injustice. There is much to be done, and with this gift, we have even more resources to draw upon. Thank you to all of our faculty, our staff, students, alumni, partners, and supporters for believing in us and our mission. Today we celebrate, and then we get back to work.